Heart disease kills about approximately 1/4 of the all deaths in India, and it is expected to increase over a period of time. So what should we do? First of all, we should know that the major cause of heart disease, heart attack, are sugar, blood pressure, cholesterol and smoking. We call all these factors as modifiable because of good dietary habits and adequate control of these risk factors, we can prevent our heart diseases. But now there are certain non-modifiable factors as well, which we call genetic. I mean, that if a person has a family history of significant heart disease in first degree relatives. Secondly, now we are seeing that obesity is also emerging as a very big risk factor for heart diseases. And not only obesity, stress now, be it a work stress or a family stress, is also emerging as a major risk factor for heart attacks. We can improve our lifestyles. For example, we can do a 30 minute brisk walk daily. We can cut down our weight. We can increase the amount of calcium and magnesium and potassium in our diet and cut down the amount of salt.